thought at the end.
Oh yeah, we did beat the game, didn't we?
Yeah. You remember what happened?
Yeah, wait. No, I don't. Well, no, we went through, we killed, what was his name?
Rando?
By the tennis court, or was it in the basketball court or something? It was some kind of court.
No, that was, court. Pointless.
Oh. Wait. Oh, yeah, right, okay. You're right.
Do you remember
what happened in Painful?
Was that the first one we played?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, then, yes. Okay. Yeah, we killed Rando, killed... Yeah. Oh, if you go back, wait, what? Oh, go ahead.
Buddy, wake up.
Huh?
Today's the day. If anything ever happens to me, I need you to be prepared.
I'm Brad. What's in the bag? What's in the canister? Dead?
No. Not yet. It's a rough world outside. People are always going to try and hurt you. Fancy moves for you. Wrong. This will be the most important lesson I can teach you. I'm able to take a life at a moment's notice. I know this will be tough, but I promise. What? What happened? Where am I? What the fuck? A girl? When it comes to killing a man? Hey, what's going on? You must be precise. What are you doing? Thrust the blade into his throat. No, what the fuck? Drive it deep. Don't listen to him. Twist. He's fucking crazy. And rip the blade out. Hey! Kill or be killed. Do it now, buddy. My daughter will not be weak. Must be strong. Free yourself. Please. Don't. Next time, he won't be tied up.
Remember that scene in particular?
Oh, it wasn't in the original game.
Oh. Wait. Hold on. Now I'm confused.
Remember, he raised Buddy since she was a baby.
Right, yeah. You're talking about, Oh, wait. Oh, never mind. Okay, sorry. I'm getting all the games confused because their names are all similar.
And yeah, it's a bit troublesome.
I'm getting all jumbled up here. Okay. Well, I remember the plot, like, the plot line, what we did in the first game. I remember what we did in, the last one we played. But I don't remember the names.
Yeah. Painful and Joyful are the only ones you need to pay attention to right now.
So Painful was the first one that we played, right?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Cool. All right.
I need to show off to yourself. Remember our deal. He's mine from now on. I don't want your little friends getting in the way.
Well, I can't make any promises. My methods don't work on all of them. That Rando fella. Is he okay? Is he still going to be able to protect her?
If you're worried about it, why don't you go protect her yourself? Or are you just too scared? Huh? You weak old man.
Just go take care of your little pet.
Fine.
And listen up. From this point on, we are finished. You don't cross me, and I won't cross you.
Whatever.
If you do get in my way, I'll show you just how weak I really am.
Also notice how body is TP based instead of SP based.
Stand back. I've told you about those pills, and yet you still tempt your curiosity. No matter. Brad comes with me. Why are you doing all this, Jim? Look at him. Little girl. You're free now. It's not healthy to dwell on the past. Take it from me, otherwise you'll end up a crazy person. You're not going to hurt me? No. I don't want to hurt you. I never did. But make no mistake. You slip up at all, and this world will tear you apart. Welcome to hell, sunshine. So this takes place directly after the events of the painful?
Yeah.
Okay.
Young woman aching to explore her life, her power, and her freedom. Running and leaping. Sprinting, you can jump again. Ash mighty territory. Did I go left?
I don't know. That's really hard. I mean, sure. Thank you.
increased pteroids. Yeah, painless.
This is one thing I forgot. What happened to Terry and Painful Woman? Or, yeah, Painful. Terry,
yeah, along with that. Well, anyone else you had in your party.
Right, and that's always guaranteed by that, yeah, by that, like, unkillable ball.
You do. Oh, we can't go up. Brad kills everyone.
Right, right, yeah, he does. You're right. I'm thinking of the previous fight that happens where you guy who insta-kills, but I think we just chose not to roll back our save, I think.
Was it a mutant?
No, it wasn't a mutant. I forgot where it was. I don't remember. It wasn't the wrestling ring either. That's another place where that can happen, I'm pretty sure.
Look, everybody. It's the amazing buddy. I often wondered what's more likely, seeing your pretty little face or paying off my home loan. Ha! See, friends, a piece to wait. Like Daddy used to say, when it comes to King's Buffet, there's no shame in eating table scraps. Especially when the scraps are this tasty. Ha! Okay, enough goofing. Grab that pristine meat. Stop! Or, you or I?
I. You can go ahead, I guess.
Huh? Maybe you should do it.
Okay. Leave her alone. Please.
Oh shoot! It's a fearsome rando, and he's begging us to stop? Ha! What a joke. Like Daddy always used to say, you're only as good as your worst day. And let me tell you, you're having a bad day, big boy.
I can't do this.
Not so fast. This is Bolo's world now. Nothing will stop the conquest of the Golden Opportunist.
Except that.
Oh my.
Go, now.
Look at that guy's head.
Quick, in here. Brad do this to you? Don't worry. I'm fine. Hey. Don't be mad at him. He just wanted to protect. Please. I've heard that enough. Sticky told me about you. Ah. Sticky. He didn't hurt you, did he? Put a lot of trust in him. No, he never hurt me. Cried a lot. But he never touched me. I see. That beast. We need to go. I'm still pretty weak. I need help from some friends. Buddy. Yes. I know we just met. But I want peace. I want growth. I'm sick of seeing blood. You understand that without women, we're all human. Oh, we humans will all die. I know. Good. We want to fix this world. Help. I need you to trust me on this. Sure. Good. And this will keep us safer.
A shield? Mask that represents the birth of Rando. Have these in the apocalypse, you're seriously doing it wrong. Fucker keeps those fucking paints. Fuck. Eyes SP based. Buster punches. Drop kick. True warrior, regardless of what he wants, he feels compelled to protect you. Guess we can't see the aftermath. That's too bad. Perhaps it's here. Fucking hell. That was tough. Yo, boss. What? Look. What the fuck do you want now? Oh, holy shit. What the fuck? Rando. Bill fucking Rando? Oh.
Let me through. I don't want any more trouble.
Huh? Your voice. No wonder this boy never speaks.
Please. Let us go through.
Think I'm fucking stupid? Wait, overlooking that little Randio on your shoulders. Quit fooling. As the girls, fellas, Gary. That's kind of idiot. Looks like his guts are leaking out. He has an arrow in his back. Monica Mendez, Ray Bryan, Remy Fowler, Ben Udu, Pickle, Paul Sweezy,
my dad was the sheriff.
Terry Dancer, Frank Holt.
did you learn to fight? From Brad. Taught me to defend myself. What? What? You never showed me anything like that. Let's keep moving. We're almost there.
Two ranks.
Oh, the oh, yeah, then that one, yeah.
Can't sprint as rando.
Eastern and Western Olathe. Oh, go ahead.
It's called Olathe.
Oh, Olathe. That's my
just,
bad.
Just nitpick.
Okay. It's called the List. These people run Olathe in order from top to bottom. They fight territory. They rule territories of Olathe. What about you? I don't see your name. Me and my army are left alone. I guess times have changed. Now that you're here. Oh, now that you're here. My bad. Inflection was a little weird there. Buddy, you okay? Yes. Sorry. Let's keep going. Yeah. Yeah. Hawk Hollywood. Killed by Brad. Buff Van Dyke, I think I remember.
The football guy who we recruited.
Right. Who was killed by Van. I mean, by Brad in at the end. And then Han. Nami, the last name sounds familiar, but.
It's the guy who was in the underground pool rooms.
Right, okay.
Okay, safe spray. Yeah, that's a good keep. Her? Who's there? Hey! Many days later. I don't think we should tell him. No, we have to. It would crush him. It's better if he doesn't know. It doesn't matter. He needs to know. Going to be furious. This isn't a game. We're trying to save the world. And keeping secrets isn't going to help anything. Whether it hurts him or not, he has the right to know. Alright, fine. Brando. Wake up! You recognize that guy? The guy with the huge beard. That was the leader of the one of the martial art clans that taught you stuff.
Remember the guy on top of the thing that you can like
jump off of?
Yeah, who tells you to do ridiculous things for an extended period of time and you don't get anything out of it.
Yeah. No, this is one of the martial art masters. But when the dojo raider, the guy with the tiger mask and the spear, he runs away at first sight.
Okay.
Thank God, finally. What happened to you? They really messed you up.
Oh, buddy. How is she?
Well, she sure is a firecracker. Very tough girl, which is good. We had to knock her out and tie her up.
What? You can't do that to her. What kind of message does that send?
Brando, she was struggling so much. She was so violent.
She's not a prisoner. She's still... she is our future... Oh, she's our future, not a slave.
That's not all. Gail is dead.
But what?
While she was tied up, he... Well, obviously it wasn't anything serious, but he... Hey, don't move. Seriously hurt. Your wounds are still bleeding.
Out of my way.
Brando, stop. We'll fix this. Please, just try to rest. We need you to be healthy, you know that. Brando, please. Brando? Hello? Passed out. Man, let's get him rest. For now, we can try and fix things with the girl.
Buddy. Brando. Thank God you're okay. They're dead. Of course they are. The fat one managed to get away. Did they do anything to you? Hurt you? They tied me up and locked me in this room. That's all? I told you. This is all people want to do to me. I hate it. I refuse to be locked up like this. Oh, did you know these men? Your friends you talked about? No. I don't know these people. Let's not worry about my friends anymore. We just need to worry about you now. Glad they didn't hurt you. Yeah. But you're still in bad shape. You can rest up until you're better. Rest here. Then we get to work. What work? Just rest now. Because soon they will all know who they're messing with. Ready to go? Buddy, what are we doing? I'm through playing games. That list. I know what I must do. I'm strong. I'm not afraid. And I am one of a kind. I want to rule Olathe. What? I want my name at the top of the list. Everyone must fear me. But look. Look at what happened. What's happened? Your face. Scars on your body. Doing this will only get you hurt even worse. Or killed. Living in someone's cage is better. This isn't pain. My body, I don't feel anything. It's my head, my heart, that's what hurts. This is what I want. No. You are the future. We can't risk it. You're acting crazy. Rando. You're starting to remind me of a lot of people. People that have been killed by me or around me. Buddy. Either sit back and watch me do it, or you can join me. But you will not stop me. What happened to you? Are you in or out? Buddy, you positive about this? Will you stop? I put my trust in you. And you got us ambushed. Now it's my turn. You need to start trusting in me. Okay. If you want to rest, you can safely. I will watch over you. No need to worry.
Make sure you get proper rest, otherwise you'll get tired. Rest at campfires, pillow talk, and Terry.
Yeah, but Rando needs to stay up and watch him. So how do we fix that?
Party sucks, but... Alright, I'll stop. Let's get the shipment to Lardy. You got it, sweet boy. Oh, piss! What? Harry Dunk and Dory Dunk. Oh crap. Max SP raised when it isn't used. Right?
Yeah, I can see it. Truck. I'll drive.
Thank you. You egg sucking dog. You can meet me in the sky. Knock on my mom's door and ask for it. Bury me with my nudie max. Gone, baby. Soup will never die. Party is up ahead. Stop. Board. Are you Lardy? What? Rando? Why are you... Who is this little guy? What's going on? Answer my question, now. Are you Lardy Hernandez? Whoa, hey. You can't talk to me like that. Are you Lardy? Who the fuck do you think you are? Buddy, stop. It's him. What the hell? Brothers, I'm coming. Please take me back.
Was supposed to be the he was the main supplier for the half of Eastern Olathe. The Hernandez help the Hernandez help a lot of people, buddy. Let's go.
supply chain. Already supply network in the pinch to receive it. Part of the definitive edition.
Ah, so you're just killing everyone on the list. Okay, I understand.
Remove my eyes.
Only his buddy, probably, though. Well, I don't know, maybe. Hey, you should rest. You look tired. What's that supposed to mean? Nothing. The road takes its toll, that's all. Alright, good idea. Better not fall asleep, bruh. I'm trusting you, bruh. Hey. Buddy. What? Thinking. I'm trying to sleep. I've been thinking about what you're doing. Wouldn't you rather be doing something else? We could build a home. Somewhere safe. It would be great. You could play all you want. Away from this. I mean, a kid like you shouldn't be living like this. Back before the Flash, children would play all day long. All day. Olathe used to have a lot of great fields? Oh yeah, fields and creeks to play with. I didn't have a great childhood. Even I remember the good times. Girl or not, this isn't how you should live. It's not normal. Rando was born into this Olathe, not whatever place you're talking about. This is my normal. I'm not a baby, and I'm sure as hell not your some dumb country kid. Now let me sleep. So tomorrow I'll have lots of energy to go out and play. Do a tiredness thing somehow?
Howdy, fella. Boy. I can't cross that. going on? I don't understand. That's an interesting background. They all left. They left me to go fight. Why did they leave me? What do you want, shrimp? Bounce to get to 20. Come back there and have more and better booze for you.
Yeah, I've listened to this song.
Don't mind if I listen to it, dude. Clearly something there. I want to try this out. Bobo. Incredibly easy.
I mean, fight at least.
Yeah.
Died while fighting a joint mutant.
I guess so. That's right. shadow.
Not the shadowy figure.
These six things to me.
Yeah, but I think their stats are. But just because of the
stronger than
hello. Stop right there. Don't move. Heal.
What?
Heal, Rando.
No, I was gonna give him a Diet Coca-Cola. But at least it's not an insta-kill. Good to find stuff like this. This should help. Careful who you share with. What kind of landscape even is this? Thank you. only walrus. Here I come, Lord, to fuck shit up. All the soup. All peacock. Bullard! Wow. Such an awesome fight. So intense. You dumb little boy. How'd you get here? You're gonna let the monsters in. Yeah, the mutants, I think.
Yeah, but, like, in how?
Ah. Big rhino. What? You call that a flail?
Yikes.
My sweetest dream and my worst nightmare. Throat lunge. So, you're the one laying loose the monsters and roughing up my men. That's not gonna fly. Lay down your arms and prepare to die. For I am Vega Van Damme. Wait. Oh my Lando, it's Rando. And a tiny Rando? Equip the war game, warlord game, and join a circus. Yeah, it's so irritating, dude. Boss, seriously, stop with that shit. Shut up.
Are you Vega Van Damme?
Yes.
Good.
Good. Timmy Applecat and Fabby Peach Doll.
Yeah.
Oh, what?
Kill.
Yeah, and right on the dime too. That was unexpected. Bastard Brando. Turned a warlord skill. Glimmering Lair. Vega Van Damme's signature power is now yours. Use it for a chance to blind foes and make them miss. Alright, we're gonna go AFK for a little bit and then we'll be back. Hopefully that resumed the recording. Yeah, it did, I think. Cough cold.
Puts him up, bro. More or less what the question was asking.
I forget what we were doing. Okay, we have to do Lima Brawl. That is that a person?
No.
I thought it was a little figurine right there in the bottom right.
Like some kind of utensil of some kind.
All right, and I have several croissants now. What's that? Yeah.
Our little buddy.
Time you didn't scare me. What?
That was a street lamp. I know that much. A whole bunch of stuff around the base.
Yeah. I'll determine the location. Your performance wasn't the best, so he cannot give you the complete. Or to you. Are your 275?
I think we screwed up once, didn't we?
Yeah, I think
so. I think the normal thing is 300, so we only got docked 25 points, I think.
Yeah.
Anakin, sweater. No, it's pretty funny. This guy's really struggling to get up the steps. Tried so hard and I got so far. But in the end, it doesn't even matter.
Cannot determine location. Yeah, that's.
Chill. Watch your jet.
Watch your jet.
Thank you.
Remember, we can jump off the top of windmills, but we can't survive having our head ran over by. That's all fine.
What? What do you mean you can't determine our location? It's a lie. Scam. Complete scam. But yeah, that's the, it's either the transformer or the, campfire.
I think it's campfire.
Don't we have a camera set up over there now? Forget.
Not close, not...
I don't know if we were doing something over there, we checked it out, but...
I don't think so. Keep on seeing that sign off in the distance morph every time that one of these run.
Yo. Okay, listen, buddy. You need to chill. Out, man. I wonder if it's proximity based, maybe not view based.
Yeah, that's what I was kind of wondering too. Wait, do you seriously move? Where'd it go? Oh, wait, no, it's right there. It's probably blending in. Excellent.
Too bad it's we have the ultimate weapon, steps.
Up a ramp though for Kirkus. Can't get up the steps either.
And that still didn't work.
Yeah, pretty damn.
Tiny.
Yeah, it is ridiculous.
Bro.
Found an object.
Robbed. Wait, did we cow all? Yeah, we did.
Yeah. So November. Bravo, Lima.
So nice of them to group them all together for us.
Yeah, for first time. I'm thinking in this guy's voice. He's like, oh, I don't think so. Is that like a
snake from The Simpsons, I think?
Oh, I don't think so.
Wait, I don't know. I've never really watched The Simpsons or Family Guy or any of those really growing up, so. Not like.
Well, I didn't much either. Again, it's like osmosis.
Yeah, all I have is a surface level, like, you know, knowledge of what Peter Griffin sounds like, for example. Or Stewie, or, you know, because people make the joke all the time.
I thought I remember them all leaving.
Right.
All of them would just... up. Also, weren't we supposed to get something by now?
Yeah, but they said that they couldn't find us, quote-unquote, for some reason. And that's why they didn't deliver it.
Oh, look, is there a quarry over here?
Alright, buddy. Buddy chum pal.
Crap, I forgot to,
be really annoying as I imagine trying to climb a ladder and every time you looked at you fall back down to the bottom. But like you're moving your limbs and then you suddenly have to walk.
So we had it out for him.
Yeah, that was very calculated.
Yeah, sorry, my bad. Didn't see you there.
Yeah. Realized the front of my tire just rolled over here. Our temporary second moon is on the size of the school bus.
They like all these articles are probably Earth has a second moon in the pictures, like this giant space rock.
Yeah.
It's like, that's not exactly what's happening here.
Yeah.
Like saying that the ISS was always a moon.
Thank you. spelling just scared me. A lone tree that's rendered in before, like, the rest of the trees on the map.
Whoa. How? Oh, come on. That was an ATV stunt if I've ever seen one.
The dummies recover. Come on. Oh, come on. You're gonna take the car away from us again. That's the second time you've done that to us. Also, is what I was looking at.
Nice poster, dude.
Yeah.
How are you? Very nice.
There are knives in it. By yourselves.
Bye.
fog is coming. The fog is coming. A noise. But where's the signal? Did I go past? Is that the mannequin struggling to get up a step, maybe?
I don't know. That would be coming from the other direction, I thought, though. Oh, well, no. That makes sense, actually.
Yourself. What?
What?
What's happening?
Randomly separating and then reappearing?
Hippie was causing all the lag. Oh no. Wait, no? Ow!
Oh, was it the alien from where we touched his chest and he fell? Whoa! He touched his chest and left. He's mad.
Oh!
He's mad. Go away. Run away. I'm sorry.
I think it ran off. I saw the invisibility bar around it. Pathfinding absolutely failed, though. They just absolutely dropped the ball.
Well, I mean, we can't get in.
Yeah.
I guess. When we were in that room, it was actually really close to us. We were right there at that window.
Yeah.
So that made sense. Could have been the cause of the lag.
What's that?
The ghost was touching the dumpster that we have that's full of all the trash.
Oh.
Yeah.
It's like our Achilles heel. You touch that and it's all over.
Yeah.
That signal's done, eh? Was there 100%? Have some interesting things in them. Man, they sound the same. Evan Bravo was wrong?
Yeah.
Bruh! The heck? Finally able to send in stuff now. Sure, we should use it, but why not? And then why don't we get a mushroom pizza?
Ash, like.
Just kidding. You're a loser.
Going back into the parking lot prison.
That's the way with the current. Bye-bye.
Might get called up by the bridge, though.
big with it, though.
Yes, why?
Are we getting shot? What?
Invalid object?
Oh, okay, that time we just didn't. There we go.
Jeez.
Uh-oh. What?
Oh, I thought I saw the pizza, like, going out of bounds, but no, it's just...
Oh, apparently you can step on him.
Planning on sleeping in game.
I didn't say that Quebec. Server at Quebec requires maintenance.
No.
that was acknowledgement. Yeah. Doing okay, just. Not a headache.
Yeah.
I put something down. Tell me if you're... anything is in here. Oh wait, can I use it? Back it. Perfect. Oh. Happens.
Stop. Oh, never mind. I'm not sure.
Fascinating. He was standing behind here. Out of place. You're out of line!
Go back to where you came from.
Maybe the other mannequin. Being locked in here. Where'd it go?
What the heck, yo?
Oh wait, no, it moved off its pedestal too.
Bruh!
Something, supposed to cease to exist, rather than operate within the office. Something flickered. Max capacity.
What?
Hi!
Hey, dude. Game is trolling us with the mannequins.
Like that one survived the fall.
Maybe the aliens that are chilling over there are placing them. Right.
I do want to check if there's something down below first. Three signals of level 3. Alright, well, thanks for watching us, everyone. We appreciate it.
Yep.